never be royal. Royal. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. Ruler. You can call me Queen Bee.
Good morning, bees. Welcome back to my channel, and I am on with Parker, and he is in my favorite outfit today. I guess I'm coming on with Crafty Monday part 2. Speaking of crafts, I did my nails last night at this little flower design. I also did my toenails, but I got socks on, so I'm not gonna even take the energy to take my socks off and show you the socks. It's the same design as this, just on the big toe. Okay, and yeah, my favorite outfit of his with the little crabby on this one piece hoodie, like romper, I guess that's what it is. Alright, well, as y'all know, we're in quarantine and everybody has been getting bored, so the girls and I did a little arts and crafts project last night. We made this tree. Oh, well, I cut out all this, I did the cutting, and then they helped me to glue them onto this piece of cardboard here. Yeah, I just thought it would be a fun idea. I have been Googling projects to do with kids and stuff like that, like arts and crafts projects for kids, any kind of activities and stuff. So, like, you know, we've been finding things to do. I mean, last week we were able to get a walk in and stuff like that. I mean, the girls got outside to go walk. They wore their cute little masks that I got them. Yes, we are taking precautions. We're social distancing. We're doing everything, following all the guidelines and staying safe. But yeah, we're having a hard time kind of finding so many things to do because it gets boring. It's like we're not even doing nothing but just being in the house. I am homeschooling them and stuff. I've been doing more art during, like, my homeschooling time. So, like, we did some painting and stuff. Let me see. What else? We learned in homeschool the other day we were doing, talking about the beach. So, we made some fish. The girls did theirs. And this is the one I did. Well, Maddie did it. I was going to use it for like a reborn roleplay type video, but I guess like I'm just going to stick it in my Crafty Monday. But so there goes that idea. Anyway, today is Monday, so everybody gets a case of the Mondays. I mean, I was dealing with some anxiety stuff, so I kind of need some baby therapy today. And so I decided to bring out Parker. And I have this here. I'm making a Reborn Collection album, photo album. This is my Reborn Collection. What I'm going to do is do a group photo of all my whole collection and put it here. But I don't have my whole collection yet because I'm still waiting on some babies. Okay, so I'll show you how I did this. I put them in order of when I got the babies. So here's Kenna Rose, and then she is the Ashley Awake Sculpt, reborn by a name that's unmentionable in this community. But anyway, let's see. Parker Blaze, Anna Asleep by Bountiful Baby. And he was reborn by Super Silicone Mom. Shout out. See, this is also going to be some shout outs. I'm going to be giving some shout outs, which the first one was not a shout out. I'm just letting you know that. But show Miss Carol, Super Silicone Mom, some love and support. And check out her channel. Her babies are cute. Her work is awesome. And we have Soraya Jolie, which she just left the nursery last week. And she was a birthday present to Pinky's Reborn Creation and Creations and Collection. That is the shout out that I wanted to give today. It was to her. She's my best friend in this community. Okay, and she is a a new reborn artist. She is making my new baby that I am expecting. Yeah, that's the first baby that I've purchased from her. Okay, but and she's also made me a baby for my birthday, which was a gift, and he's in this album, but we're gonna go on to the next one. First, we have Trinity Amber. And she is the Tegan Sculpt by Bountiful Baby, and she was reborn by Kelsey's Reborns, and that is a shout out to Kelsey's Reborns. Check her channel out. She's having a a harvest moon ball or something like that. It's just like the pageant, the reborn pageant she did last winter. I don't remember when it was, but yeah, she had a pageant not too long ago. I think it was in the springtime. And Trinity was one of the winners, and so was one of my other babies, which I'm about to show you. So go to her channel and then find out how to get a form to fill out to register your babies. It's 3 babies per mommy that you can enter, and there's prizes, and it's really fun. It's like a beauty pageant for reborns. And we have Madison Brooke right here. She's a knockoff Saskia, but I really don't care about that because, I've developed a really strong bond with this baby. Eden Elizabeth, and she is twin A by Bonnie Brown, and she was reborn by Kelsey's Reborns. Of course, she's one of the artists that I got the most babies from. And we have Ariana Hope, which is twin B by Bonnie Brown, and she was also reborn by Kelsey's Reborns. And we have CJ Colby John, and he won the pageant also, but he was reborn by Pinky's Reborn Creations and Collection, which I'd like you to see her work up close, which she really does a great job. I basically am promoting her because she's my BFF, and I would like to see her succeed. And we have Davion Christian. He is the Ariana Kit by Reva Schick, and he was reborn by Super Silicone Mom Carol Mark. And this space is going to be for the baby girl that I'm getting from Pinky. And then this is what Malika Joy looks like so far. She is the portrait baby of my 11-year-old daughter, Alani, which she is the Angelina Kit by Petra Seifert, and she is in the process of being reborn by Kelsey's Reborns, and this is what her hair looks like so far. She is so beautiful, and I cannot wait to see her fully done. Alright, guys. Well, basically, I just wanted to do a video to show some crafts and to give some shout-outs and to show the babies. Just to show some things that I've made, which I've made this album. I'm not done with it yet, but you'll see the whole thing once it is done. And I also just wanted to bring Parker on, since I haven't had him in a video in a while. I'm sure he's missing his sister right now, but I will make sure to hold him while I'm watching Soraya videos on Pinky's channel. Okay, guys. Well, thumbs it up, and I'll see you in the next video. Drop in the comments any suggestions of any videos you want me to make, any topics that you would like to hear about. I think I have a topic in mind regarding reborns. I forgot, though. I'm just gonna have to backtrack. Because, my mind's kind of all over the place these days. But I hope everybody's staying so safe and healthy. And thumbs it up. See you guys in the next video. Queen, be out. And we'll never be royal. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your